So here we have the very temporary and very improvised Taig set up with a motor from a sewing machine, supposedly 180 watts electrical power, so a little bit on the low side for the machine, but we'll see what happens. Got the foot pedal. Three-speed to boot. I'm not sure what the spindle RPM might be, but the motor supposedly runs 10,000 with no load. It doesn't sound like it's doing more than, I don't know, 2,000 at the spindle, the top speed. I'll try to rig up a way to measure it some other time. For now, it's good enough.